Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time. When the time's up, have our winner. How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can still happen. So that's Bruno Diaz. Came in third last year on this track. He wanted to do better this time. Yeah.